I've done some unspeakable things here. Unspeakable. And I loved every minute of it.
One of the biggest questions in pro wrestling that everyone has had this conversation, who is the greatest wrestler to have never been world champion? And like, before people even finish asking that, I know the answer. It's Roddy Piper, the greatest. Just look at it, right? Like, formidable in the ring, the maybe arguably greatest speaker ever, and charisma that you could see with a telescope from another planet, right? Like, Piper had it all. And also, stop and look at all of his great rivalries that he had. Look at those people's careers, and their highlights always have Piper. And what does that tell you, right? Like, it takes two to tango, and Piper was the other one there dancing. And so I wanted to, with this piece, do something really worthy of him, of that pedigree, of the way that we all look at him and fondly remember him. And so it's a mix of different mediums. Came in first with the red background, a little bit of ink on it, a little bit of watercolor. And then you see that I taped it off there and then did the spray paint over it to create value both on the figure, but also to create the plaid background there in a way that I hadn't before. And I was like, I think this will work. And I was really happy with it. And then bringing in a little bit of white acrylic to make it all pop, to differentiate the figure from the background and make an overall strong composition worthy of the great Roddy Piper.
Just when they think they got the answers, I change the questions.